Don't forget the Smexo courtside bay is open at the east end of the arena until